And here we have two white-tailed black cockatoos from southwest Western Australia. You'll notice differences in their maxilla, the upper mandible, the top beak. The baudinii will have a long, slender beak, and the Carnaby will have a broader beak. Notice the longer, slender maxilla and the broader, shorter of the Carnaby.